There, Mark Nicholas with you throughout the day. This first of these one-day special matches that we're bringing you. We've got two top-class teams too, so sit back and enjoy what should be an absolute thriller. Lovely conditions here today, a clear sky, a beautiful batting day in fact, particularly on this dry pitch. This is a very dry surface, so I expect the quick bowlers to get some bounce out of it. It's an interesting decision to bowl first because the dryness will encourage spinners later in the game. I think what he's saying is we're going to win it now with our quick bowlers.
So we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. That has to be cut. Let's see the action replay of that.
You love that straight drive. Few people that I've ever seen play it better, and that was, well, that was perfect.
We can have a look at that again. Yes. He's worked that into the gap. He's struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. They've turned that into two. That's good running.
A great stroke. My goodness, this guy can play. What a pleasure to watch him, too. Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
They'll be looking for that ball for days.
Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it. Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
This was how the wicket fell. Super shot that. Thank you.
There's a decent amount of spin out there now. Exciting power in that hook. He is so strong in this stroke, so strong.
And that is an impressive shot.
You can't set feels for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Big shout for that one. The umpire's not moving on that one. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Marvellous stuff.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly, and nailed it.
The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That really is a suicide run out.
Well, that's just throwing wickets away. You cannot afford to throw wickets away. He was nowhere near making his ground.
Super catch. Comfortably taken. No worries.
Loose, too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
Fielded by the man at long on.
He's got it into the gap.
He's not a good judge of a run, is he?
That's a good one. Well-timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Marvellous stuff.
What a superb catch that is.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
We can have a look at that again. Done him all ends up.
I don't know whether he just lost the line of the ball or something, but I mean, it's gone through batting pad and done it easily. Hello there, welcome back. What a contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Bennett. From the moment he hit it, there's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Got him. Yes, he's out. Not at all easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem.
Now, the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing.
Let's see the action replay of that.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. Yeah. Now that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
It's straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. It's straight to a fielder.
Oh, that could be a very painful blow.
Lay it away with comfort. Just one run. There's just one there. Should be some runs here. The sweeper picks up.
Well, he looks as if he might be hurt.
And we have a change of bowling. Beauty and four runs.
Well, a player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
It's straight to a fielder. about to see a change in the bowling.
His straight driving is perfect.
Really struck that well. Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Edged and out, straight in. No problem with that. You wouldn't expect to miss those.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.